Hey YouTube, as you can see, I'm chained up on the legs, and it goes through, and then it goes around my neck. So as you can see, I can't really move, I'm in a tight situation.